Father, we're so thankful for you for this beautiful day and the beauty of your creation that surrounds us. We're thankful for the blessings of this union today and the joining together of Matthew and Kristen. Your word in Ecclesiastes 4 says, though one may be overpowered by another, two can withstand him, and a three-strand cord is not quickly broken. Thank you, Jesus, for being that third cord that adds that strength to this union. Holy Spirit, move upon this ceremony. Have your way. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God and the presence of the witnesses to join together Matthew Scott Baumler and Kristen Lee Coleman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted by God in the time of creation for the blessings of mankind, protected by the laws of Moses, affirmed by the words of the prophets, and hallowed by the teachings of our Lord Jesus Christ. Marriage is a union, an abiding, in which a man and a woman forsake the others and become one flesh. This abiding union has been used by the apostle to illustrate reverently, illustrate the holy relationship between Christ and the church. Marriage is therefore not to be entered into by any lightly, but reverently, soberly, and in the fear of God. That in the world to come, you may have life everlasting. Amen. Matthew, would you just arrive? Yes.